a tub of hype for Liam pre-workout, and just to prove that they're better than everyone else on the stage. It's all about looking good. Okay, so here we go. Who are our contestants? Let's start over here. As normal, what's your name and where did you come from?
I'm Emily from Rugby.
Emily from Rugby, all quite a local. Let's hear for Emily. Then I'll do a few favours in it. Okay, let's go. What's your name and where did you come from?
Melissa from London.
Melissa from London, any London? Two mates there, good work. Julia from London. From Hastings. Oh, that's a good one, Trey. So we're from Hastings. And here we go at the back. Helena from London. Is everyone from London? The other four of them, isn't it? Lena from London. Where's all the prominents? Where are the proof? That's disaster. Right, okay, let's put you into position. Right, can you step forwards? Come forwards to here.
Spot challenge.
Come forwards. Can you just step back into here? Can you step across into here? Wonderful, right. The idea of this competition is that they will sit back into a 90 degree, slightly wider than shoulder width squat. It will be a static squat, and they have to go against each other to see who can hold the squat the longest. Alright, that is the competition. The more noise you make, the more I throw it to ground. Alright, the more noise you make. So girls, we need you to turn and face in that direction, please.
What? Look at that ass.
But before they start. Before they start, we'll do a practice run for a t-shirt to be thrown into the crowd. So after three, I want you to give them a really big cheer because they're going to be going through the motions in this competition. It's really going to hurt the legs. Okay, after three. One, two, three. Woo! Well, bad. Check that out. Right, okay, girls, are you ready? Audience, are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, here we go. Three. Oh, so judges, are you ready? Three, two, one, and squat. Right, okay, we need to be down at 90. Starting squat. Right, okay, they're going to stand there. We're going to watch them shake. They're going to look left, they're going to look right. They're going to try and play mind games. They want to win. They want this superb trump of Hyperlink pre-workout. The USN pre-workout.
Really?
That's what I was saying, you should be up there.
Get lean, get toned, like you won't need anyway. We've also got some shakers. Right now, if I throw one of these into the crowd, I'm going to get sued, right? So please, I'm going to let you all know I'm throwing it, and I'm going to make sure the hands go up so we can catch it. One, two, three! Right, anyway, let's give them some support, guys. Come on. Let's give them some support. The more we throw into the crowd. So let's hear it, contestants. They're not cheering very much. That's a little bit deep on that one. Wonderful. We're already a minute and 15 in. Minute and 15 into a static squat. After three, one, two, three, noise! Woo! Not yet. Who's got an iPhone 5? Put your hands up. Who's got an iPhone 5? Who's got Samsung Galaxy S5? Samsung Google Wave. Let's hit the Samsung! They're still squatting, they're looking far too comfortable. We've got different types of athletes. We've got the ones that trash talk. She's already talking. This is far too easy. We've got the one that smiles and I do it. We've got the one, the nonchalant one, the one that pretends it's not hurting. And we've got the really focused one at the back.
That's
our Noah smiling.
Lisa,
it's
going
to start to get hard.
Burning.
They're going to start shaking.
Burning.
They're going to start moving. Let's hear it.
Boo, 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 boo.
Come on.
Keep going! Come on, give him a support.
You lost. She lost.
You better use your CD.
I'm starting now.
There we go!